Wythenshawe Hospital. Yeah. Well, I've, at the moment I've got two cars, haven't I? Old one. I mean, because this number's not been transferred over yet, so... From tomorrow it'll be. With normal numbers on my new phone, well... No, because I can't... It's, after tomorrow, this phone's useless, really. Because it's with a different provider now. No? EE? The better? Yeah. Well, Free didn't have the phone I wanted. EE didn't. So, you know. Yes. Now. I said 500 smackaroonies. Money. Pounds. What do you think 500 rupees? Yeah, see, for 200 you could fix your normal one. Like I said, it's a backup, isn't it? A swap? You'd have to swap a car to match my worth. I've got an 11 and 13 in my person right now. God, it's looking decent this video. Yeah, the only issue is the actual window itself is dirty. Yeah. I was going to do 368, but 101 was there. It's 4K. Yeah. No, filming a 4K video though. No. I don't need to compare them. Obviously. Yeah, but every time they change, every time you get a new iPhone, the camera gets better every time. That'd be a minimum. But like I said, I'm not selling. I think you could actually buy one for that. So. Exactly. No. Because it's a good backup. Don't you need a job? Yes. I have even wider now. I've got a cinematic mode. It's very good. It's something you'd love for what you do. Remember when we used to do like the cinematic videos and crap? Well, now's a mode on iPhone that does it for you. You don't have to do no edit, nothing, it does it for you. Oh yeah. I don't do them videos anymore, so. I was tempted not to do it, but I kind of want to just to see how well it does. Because I've got a feeling it will do well. Because you see there's a guy in Switzerland who's a driver. He films 4K real time, and it's like, it's 200,000 views a time. Although it is Switzerland, it's a bit nicer than, well, with Israel. It's not even nice, I'd rather feel like this trip. Yeah, but I've got a terabyte, remember? That's the whole point, I went for a terabyte. Put it this way, a real-time video is the same length as a time-lapse when filming. It's just the end product shorter. And in my opinion, more enjoyable. Like, right now, in a time-lapse, you're sat at a traffic light in 10 minutes, for 10 seconds. Unless, you're sat here for a minute. Yes. Feature that came with a foot. I don't care what Samsung has. As long as it's new in the Apple world, nobody cares. You know. Yeah, we're a lot better. Then buy one. Exactly. You know why you can't upload? I'm less than 100 behind you now. You don't need to schedule when you're consistent. Yeah, but you upload 3 second videos I don't care about. No, just no random videos that are even a minute long of random things don't. They don't do well. But you're consistent with what you produce as well. Exactly. Nah, I missed the bus. You gotta be consistent with what you do. Not random engine sounds or crap like that you do. They're way older. I'm still tempted to put music over this. Start. I do. I'm here for this real time one. For this real time when I'm tempted to put music over it, but I know people complain. What I'll do, once the video's done, I'll see what the quality of sound sounds like, if it's bad. I'll just realise I'm be talking on the video. Yeah, I'm filming, I'm on the phone to you, you idiot. I'll have to put music over this. Because I'm filming and talking to you, so it's in the video now, me talking to you.
رتبتها بعد ما ادري وين كنت تترتب الفيزا، لازم ترتبت الفيزا اروح النص الثاني وارجع بدايه الثالث، يعني قبل نهايه الثاني عمود عيد ميلاد مختار، وين كنت تدعون تصير الفيزا حتى اروح اداوم شويه استفاد هناك.
ailesini göre ben şu kişiyi ben buluyorum. Ben dönmeden kendisi almış hiçbir şey değil.
Okay, we try to open one and I saw the one. Hey, Candy! Hey, don't try to
Thank you.
Mo wa
I say, I thought the better man.